So expected si Balti, si Balti na yung napili niyo. Bakit si Balti yung ano yung naging decision nyo doon?
Wala. Kung na sinabi ko sa inyo, naghahanap kami ng big man na versatile, and lahat ng binanggit ko dun sa interview nandito kay Balti. Big man, skilled, nandito lahat. And aside from the talent and the skills that he has, I know him, we know him personally, and we know that he's a winner. We know that he's going to do whatever it takes to help our team win.
Coach, kailan nyo na pag-desisyon na si Balti yung ano? Siyempre, may mga intriguing na talent eh, pero kailan kayo nag-design na si Balti talaga?
Well, yun ang hiningi namin, hinahanap namin ng mga traits eh. And nandun sa kanya lahat eh. We don't want to name him early kasi may mga dumarating pa eh. Pero, well, nandito na.
Coach, gano'ng kalaking bagay na yung familiarity ni Justin sa'yo and sa sistema mo? Gano'ng kalaking bagay sa'yo yun at yung adjustment? Baka hindi gaano?
Matagal na yun eh. 2016 pa eh. And 17. 2 years. Pero, syempre, nakuha ko siya ng early part ng collegiate career niya. And yung mga skill sets na binuro ng coaching staff, not necessarily me, kasi during that time nandun sina Coach Glenn, nandun sina Coach Louis, pero yung mga skill sets na yon na ituro namin sa kanya. And nung umalis ako and nung sang-sang team na siya naglaro, kita namin na nandun. Aside from that, natagdagan eh. Hindi naman tumitigil to si Balti doon sa pag-uuna ng skills niya.
Well, congratulations to you, DJ, and
speaking of the
coach,
yes, it's a great feeling. Kasi sabi ni Coach na naging coach ko siya na 2017 na parang wala ko masyadong ano eh, parang hindi lang nagawa ko. So parang ito na yung time na kailangan kong bumawi kay Coach na parang makatulong ako sa Converse niya.
Coach, sasabihin mo kasi yung Justin Arana sa lineup o?
Pwede, I mean, Justin can play the four spot. Ano, Balti, both of them are Justin. Si Balti makakapaglaro ng 4 eh. Pag may dumating pa na big man, or pag may import, I might slide into the 3 spot. Ganun ka versatile. Do it all.
With Balti na nandyan na dating, yung Converge magiging at least a perennial playoff contender. Immediately.
Of course, everybody wants to makarating dito sa playoffs. And pagdating sa playoffs, titinan na lang natin kung ano pa pwede pa.
What's your thing, Justin? Balti's on the matchup against Junmar, Stanardinger,
and the rest of the big city. Well, he can. As I've told you, he has the skills, he has the talent. Pero more than that, yung ugali. He's going to do more. He'll find a way. Kasi kung titingnan natin, if you're going to compare Balti to Junmar, Stan Hardinger, and Sina Japet, mas malalaki yung kay Balti and probably more experience, mga veterano eh. Pero doon na papasok doon yung character, doon na papasok yung malaking namin ginagamit na grit na he'll find a way to compete and he'll find a way to win.
Balti, ano yung expectation mo facing yan, sila Junmar, yung mga malalaking mga big sa PBA, ano, paano mo ina-accept na challenge yun?
Siguro magiging ano lang, magiging ready lang ako siguro kasi hindi pira yung Junmar Marto eh. Kita nyo naman yan, ilang times na MVP, so kailangan ko paghandaan talaga.
Coach, anong kontrata na dyan eh? So anong usapan nyo in terms of sa kontrata niya? Tatapusin ba niya yung PBL o recto na si PBL?
Well, they have to win first. Kami naman, we're going to be patient. And whatever it is, kung anong decision ni Gov Delta, kung anong decision din, of course, nila Boss Jacob and Gov Archer, of course, susundin namin. But, we're excited na nandito na sa amin si Party. And kung kailan darating, kung kailan maglalaro, aantayin namin.
Nothing final
yet. It will depend, of course, sa management and kay Gov Delta.
Coach, yung other picks nyo, parang lumaki din kayo eh, with the likes of a billionaire. Ano naman ang sabi mo sa mga napili nyo sa second round?
Well, naghanap talaga kami ng size. Yun ang kulang namin. And naghanap kami ng mga role players. So, we got it. Nakuha namin.
Very happy ka, to say the least.
So, yes, of course, we are happy with the players that we got.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.